Now these guys need to push up. Doing a lot more splashing than she's doing catching. Put the cub over there on the snag. Now this bear is still happily munching fish.